Where did Nemo, Texas come from?
That was before or after Finding Nemo.
Where do you think they came up with the name Ding Dong, Texas?
Maybe there's a lot of dumb people.
Every day, we pass through places with weird names without even noticing.
Zipperlandville.
That's real?
But did you ever wonder where those names came from?
I don't know what they were thinking at all.
Their origins reveal an interesting piece of Texas history. And west of Lake Bridgeport is a place that's truly magical. This is Wizard Wells. In the mid-1800s, Wizard Wells was actually known as Vineyard, not because there was wine, but because the man who first settled here was named George Washington Vineyard. And when he found a natural spring running underneath his property, he hit the jackpot. Or so he thought.
Unfortunately, the water smelled and tasted too disgusting to drink, but that didn't stop him from bathing in it. And Mr. Vineyard bathed in the water a lot. Right here, actually. Well, in an older tub. And the water was mineral water pumped straight from the well below.
He himself had body sores. And he came up and got into this water. It kind of cured his sores. And he began to tell people about it.
Suddenly, everyone wanted to dip their toes in this magical water. Pretty soon, the town had a school, a newspaper, and at least three different bathhouses, including this one, which is still open for business.
The water, you're telling me, hasn't changed. The water's, there's still a wizard in there or whatever.
And people still come out. You know, there's some magic to it. And I think that's the beauty of the magic.
However, this town would still be called Vineyard if it wasn't for the railroad. Even though Vineyard was practically a tourist destination, for some reason, the railroad decided to build a new train stop 2 miles away. So, everyone that once moved here, moved there. And since the entire town moved down the road, the state of Texas allowed the name Vineyard to move with them. That meant this place now needed a new name. And because there was clearly magic in the water, they called it Wizard Wells.
Today, there aren't too many people that still come out here. But if you got something that ails you, who knows? There may be enough magic in this water to help make all your troubles disappear.
Magic!
Dude, we can still see you.
No, you can't.